Yeah. We will continue our program with the main artist of the day, Srimati Archana Krishnakumar on the vocal. Srimati Archana Krishnakumar is from a musically oriented family. She completed her diploma and advanced diploma in Carnatic vocal from Bharatiya Music and Arts Society in Mumbai and has been awarded the title Sangeeta Vidya Praveena for the same. She has later continued learning from Srimati Sushila Mani, who was then the principal of Bharatiya Music and Arts Society. She later continued learning from the very popular Carnatic duo, Sri Malladi Brothers, who taught her many rare Annamacharya and Nagarajan pieces. Currently, she is continuing her training from Vidushi Srimati Raji Gopalakrishna. Archana has won many awards in the competitions conducted by prestigious musical institutions such as Chandragananda Sabha, Music Triangle, India Cultural League, etc., to name a few. Archana performed her debut solo concert at the age of 12. After that, she has performed on several platforms in India and the world. She is also a violinist and has accompanied in many concerts. In Dubai, she conducts both vocal and violin classes. Archana from Dubai. She is accompanied on the violin by Srimati Sita Raghu, who is the Shastri and Kamali Kanyakumari. And she is accompanied on the Mridangam by her husband, Sri Krishnakumar, who is the sister of Ambalampura, Sri T.S. Nandakumar, and R. Narayan.
Ta-da! Yeah. Thank you. Done.